Sorry about that, guys. I ran out of storage, so I had to delete some stuff. But we can try and keep filming. So I'm gonna upload these at the same time. So when you see it, it won't just seem like that much. There's just been two different videos. But we're gonna keep going. Okay. So we've got Parker at level 3 and Frederick's at level 2 currently. But we're going to keep trying to improve their levels. So you kind of want them as high as we possibly can, really. Okay, let's check what's over here quickly. We'll come back around as well. Oops, I forgot we had to be close. Oops. Oh well. At least our health is good. Just the chest, so we have to go back around anyway. Okay, so we just got like a new tech item for Polka. So now her attack goes up. So he only needs 10 more until he levels up. Which is Frederick, I mean, which is good. Because we want him leveled up as well. Oops. Oh god, it hit the rock. Oh no. Okay, he's dead. Cool. There we go. Frederick's level 3 now, which is great. Yeah, hopefully. It's not a boss yet, which is not. Just gotta fight this guy. Just keep fighting, really. That's what we need to do. So if I stand here, I'm hoping I'm able to get them both. Yeah, I can. Let's go Shade Comet. Okay, there we go. Frederick just killed them both in one shot. That's good. Oh, there we go. Parker's level 4. Awesome. Is there anything down here? Yeah, there is. Let's just fight this guy, and there's no chest. Cool, there's a chest as well. He blocked. I knew he was going to do that. I forgot to block. There we are. Oh no! It hit the Just move poke around a bit. Chest. Let's just open up the chest quickly. Copper necklace. It might do. Just pop that on Polka. Got like a defense plus 22. I just need to use a she's put a peach cookie on Frederick because health is looking pretty low. Cool, right. Head up here. There's a save point now, which means we're near the boss. So I think we should keep going back until we've got at least some higher levels. Otherwise we might not win the boss. And we need to win the boss really to progress. We'll try what we did last time, just see if we can hit them both all in. Which you can, apparently. There we go, Frederick's level 4, awesome. We're gonna head down here. Really need Polka and Allegretto, no, not Allegretto, Polka and Frederick to be as high level as they can be before we fight the boss. It just makes it easier that way. And like the PS3 version of the game is a lot harder than the Xbox. The Xbox you don't need this high level, and it's just so much easier. Like the bosses and like the monsters are a lot weaker on the Xbox, whereas on the PS3 it's really hard. So we need them to be as high level as possible, really. Nothing else over here. Let's see. See, if we go up there now, that's where the boss is. So I'm going to save and keep going back to find more, because I think we need to be level 5 or level 6 at least to be the boss. I think it's like not a pig, but the boss, I mean, like it's not a pig. I don't know what it is. It looks like a pig but a bit more fierce. I'm not sure. Anyway, let's just go back. And more monsters should appear, hopefully. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, Frederick's all the way over there. Oh, you know, since we're here, we might as well. Okay, Frederick took him out. Polka's level 5, awesome. Did we miss something? Oh, looks like we did. I didn't see this way before. So that's why you should always go back, because there's always something you've probably missed. Blocked. Cool. cool, beat him. Nothing around there. Is there anything down here? Chest. Awesome, another chest. There are chests everywhere in here. I love one of those poison things. What I'll do is I'll add that to our item set when we fight the boss. Just to make it slightly easier on us. Okay, Poker BM. We go Frederick's level 5, that's awesome. Which way? We're heading literally almost all the way back. Let's fight. There we go. Defeated. So I think it's this way. Sorry, but I'm in a hurry. Oh, that was easy. You beat him already. Right. Right, there they are. Just gonna use. Can get Frederick to help Poe now. This way, I think. Yeah, it's this way. Oh god, they're all the way over there. Why are they so far away? Right, if we just go around here. fight this other boss. Like, make sure Frederick and Polka's health is perfect, so they're poisoning the items there, and like all the other items we need, and then we're gonna fight the boss. Cool, Pocket's level 6. Do you pick? She's got items, she's peach cookie, she's got hit Pocket. Item set. So you got those. So we've got 4 powder, 2 peach cookies, an angle trumpet, a peach cookie, and 2 poison things. This set. And we're gonna save quickly, just in case we lose. Well, we shouldn't do. I mean, Polka's level 6 and Frederick's level 5, so we should be fine. If you think about it, I think we were only left like level 3 or 2 when we fought the bosses beaten Allegretto. So, we should be fine. I mean, I'm gonna try and do videos more regularly, but it's like, I know it's the Easter holidays at the moment, but I've been trying to revise and stuff because like it's school next week and everything. But I'm gonna try and do videos regularly for you guys. Alright, so here we are, the boss. Let's do this. We'll try our best. I'm doing it one-handed, so I think I'm doing a pretty good job. So evil. We're gonna try not to lose. What I'm gonna do is just move Poker out of the way of here, so then we have a better aim to get the Shade Comet in. And we're gonna send Frederick all the way in. Oh wow, when did she block? I tried to block it. Oh my god. This guy is blooming good. So we're just gonna put a Shade Comet in there. Turn Frederick round. So this is gonna be quite hard. Surely we can't even block at the moment. Okay, so we poisoned him a bit. We need to get Frederick round. I'm gonna move Polka out of the way. So at least the poison is doing some damage to him. Oops, should have blocked.